Hey, what's up, team? Sports didn't last long, outgrew that. So this is the new whip, 2010 Vrod. Sure most of you guys are familiar with this. This one's a 1250cc model. Standard or stock 240 rear, slipper clutch. It's got the fat rear end. It's got YSS aftermarket shocks. Akrapovic exhaust system. Daymaker. 14-inch Hammerdowns MX style bars. All the usual V-Rod stuff. 28,000 Ks. Start up.